key, an extra key on it. Yeah. See.
Yeah, because then I got out of on it.
Yeah.
10 years now, I'm in.
Wow.
In all my 20s.
It was a long time.
Yeah. Just from 42 to 49.
Uh-huh, okay.
And 3 years in the reserve.
All right.
But yeah. I didn't know active duty in the reserve. Yeah. But at that time I was in Paris trying to.
Yeah, you were real reserved.
Yeah, we were real reserved. On the GI Bill. that's when I was moody in there. And so I went around that for a couple of years.
Mm.
But anyway, I got back there and I joined Sunrise. And I've been there ever since. And then this whole band migrated to New York.
Yeah.
All the cats are going to New York.
Sun Ra too, you as well?
All the band left, except John, the bass player.
Mm-hmm.
And he had some more trumpet players around.
Yeah.
So then we had a small group.
Mm-hmm.
So, and after years around that, we had some more musicians to take their places.
Yeah.
But I got a chair at last.
You said moved, huh?
You know,
you moved in.
So then I had the groom play his music.
Yeah.
And it was so baffling, man. He's always, every day he got to playing something different. Then when you get this, he give you something else.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's frustrating. Then he's doing all this stuff. And what is he talking about? Space.
Yeah, yeah. He didn't like this planet.
Well, you know, I mean, yeah.
He wanted to leave as well, like they went to New York.
We were rehearsing for the 21st century.
Yeah, yeah, true.
So, oh, man.
Yeah. You're going to leave the planet.
That's a long way off.
Yeah.
You know, but he finally got here.
Mm. He influenced a lot of musicians.
I couldn't understand and,
yeah.
You know,
the thoughts.
All this talk, boy, it's baffling. Yeah. You know? I said, oh, it's so much to learn.
Mm.
And I thought I knew something.
The army ain't enough.
It's
not enough.
And then I had to get his concept and his idea.
Yeah. Out.
Play his music.
Yeah. But he's a brilliant man, wasn't he?
Oh, man. And he know people. He know men. And he know. He could just read you down. He know just what to give you, know what to play, but
or
with you to make you do the best.
Sure.
Like that. So I said. And I was so happy because I always liked bands, you know.
Yeah.
I'm from the old school. Come up on the bands.
Mm-hmm.
You know, all the bands was popular then.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted to play in the band.
So he influenced a lot of musicians, didn't he? I mean, even people not in jazz.
He touched bases with a lot of
Sonic Youth.
Yeah.
And even when I listen to like Tom Waits.
Mm-hmm.
I hear Sun Ra in there.
Yeah.
I hear Sun Ra in Tom Waits music, yeah.
He was influenced on
a lot of people.
But he got me and looked like I could never catch up on him. Never could.
Yeah. He was
always moving. Moving with ideas and ideas. Yeah. It was like the years passed and I said, I'm going to get. So we're just teaching and training. We got a band and we're still playing. And we call it the Sun Ra Orchestra.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't put my name in it.
No.
Just director.
Yeah. It's a good way to do it. Yeah. It looks good.
And then carry on the program, the music and stuff,
to
the younger generation and stuff. So now, when we come on the road, bands cut down some.
Yeah.
Because sometimes I use 6-7 saxophones.
It's a lot.
And 4-6 brass. Yeah. But you can't take them all on the road.
It's too many people.
So this time I got 2 baritones, 2 altos, 2 tenors.
That's enough.
On this, yeah. And then I got trombone and 2 trumpets.
Mm-hmm.
I suppose I have 3, but Michael Ray. He's a cool in the game, so
yeah.
He had a gig the same time, so
he was not here.
He probably won't show up. Maybe he might be able to show up on some of the gigs before we leave.
Yeah.
But Cougar this gang that was traveling around too. He was playing with them.
Yeah.
So I mean, I had three trumpets. Then I had to add the piano.
Mm.
And I got me a new drummer because the drummer just died. And my trombone player, Tyrone Hill, they died last year. The trombone and my drummer.
Wow.
Luke and Ali from Chicago,
yeah,
back in the old days.
Mm.
And he died. I got a young drummer now.
Yeah.
And a piano player, I added one. And I got a guitar player, mm-hmm, bass.
Mm-hmm. What do you think about music business now, though? What do you think about music today?
Well, the music, yeah, the music business is still good. It's just with the spirit of things, and we got the music, and we can play the music, and it's still for young people.
Yeah.
And for the old ones, too.
Yeah.
But the young generation, they like all this space stuff.
Oh, yeah.
And thank God.
Because they're born into that.
Yeah.
They're born into that, aren't they?
So it's the right time to be. So I got 14, I guess I got 13, 14 people.
In the business itself, you know?
Well, you know, it's still the same, up and down,
yeah,
up and down.
Yeah.
And it's not, man, never got rich or nothing.
No, not yet.
You know,
you might be a late starter.
And then we made a lot of albums with Sun Ra. Oh,
yeah,
man, maybe 200-400 albums.
Yeah, it was a huge
so
list.
Yeah. And then I got here, and I said, well, I'm gonna make my book, my melody book, I call it.
Yeah.
And I wrote about almost 100 tunes, and melodies.
Mm.
And I was inspired, so I wouldn't go nowhere. Just stay home.
Just do that.
You know, and get them vibes while they're going. Because if you just try,
yeah,
you
then
know,
it's you're
know,
off.
Yeah, you'd be off.
Yeah.
So while I was doing that, I was tunes was flowing through my head, and I just started writing.
Mm.
So I got my little melody book and stuff.
You got your phone.
And you know, and then everybody want to know what you're doing now.
Yeah.
Mm. They know some of the music that we play.
Mm.
They don't know all of it because some stuff is still the combination of putting it together.
Yeah.
Like some are very difficult.
Yeah.
Because you forget how.
Yeah.
And so a lot of parts is around there with no names and stuff.
Yeah.
You have to figure out, what's that? You know?
Yeah.
So I'll find them and put it together.
Yeah.
Then we have another arrangement that hadn't been heard by the public. Something
new for people.
Yeah. And then they want to know what I'm doing, of course.
Yeah.
And I put my melodies in there, simple melodies in there. Just tunes. And add to it. Let them know that I'm putting some mind in there.
Yeah.
And I try to do the best I can.
Yeah.
You know, with the spirit of things and sincerity.
That's what I think.
Because I ain't never made no money. I mean, it just make a little fees and then keeps them.
Sure.
So you have to love the music.
If you're going to do that, yeah.
Yeah, and see, make the music, do something for me. Well, being, then I can give you something.
Yeah.
You know, I have something to offer you.
Something positive.
To make
then.
You well-being in your line of work or whatever.
Yeah. One feeds the other. Yeah.
So I'm doing that, and that's what they say about music. Sound body, sound mind.
Yeah.
Okay, you sound. But it's a lifetime job, and you do it. And
till the end.
If it works, you know it.
Yeah.
You stay healthy and well-being.
Yeah.
And you don't think about it, you just be.
Yeah.
Lift the spirit and keep me well-being.
That's right.
See?